Hello! Bagpipers are Silver Era units unlockable via Season 10 challenges. You need to complete two tiers of quests to fully unlock them. The third tier unlocks unique doctrine, which increases their health. They also have questline doctrine, which increases their movement speed. Bagpipers are the first support unit in the game. They have zero combat capabilities, but they can boost defense or offense of your allies, depending on the song they play. They have two songs, which are basically toggle abilities. First one increases damage and the second one increases defense. After enabling, they show their range for a few seconds and are active until manually disabled. You can play only one song at once, but after switching, the effect lingers for a few seconds. When bagpipers are performing, they move significantly slower. After 10 seconds, the effect of the song is boosted by 30%. They need a line of sight to apply the buff, so you cannot just hide them behind the wall. The songs also do not stack, so if there is another bagpipers unit nearby, make sure to use a different buff. They have one more skill, Segway. It provides additional short buff depending on which song is currently played. For the red song, it grants additional 220 damage, for the blue one, it increases all defenses by 150. It also cleanses any crowd control effects and grants 1 second of CC immunity. Please leave a like if you find this video useful and consider subscribing for more of such content. Thank you! Bagpipers have a very simple veterancy tree. You have a choice only between the last two nodes. Top one gives them damage reduction and additional movement speed when their third skill is active. Bottom one grants them passive healing each time they get hit. In my opinion, top line is not worth it. The effect is quite short, it's gated behind cooldown, and I just don't think that it's that useful. Healing is active each time they are hit. It's also much more powerful than description suggests. They heal for around 1000 HP over 10 seconds, so they can survive much longer under light ranged fire. Bagpipers also don't have much choice when it comes to doctrines. I use both of their unique doctrines, additional HP and piercing defense. For the last slot, sprint seems like the best choice. Okay, we have the build covered, how do you play them? To be honest, it's one of the least exciting units. All you need to do is to place them somewhere around your allied units and make sure they get the buff. If things go sideways, you can instantly disable the song by pressing V or by sending your unit to the supply point. The third ability removes CC, so make sure to use it at the right moment, because CC resistance effect is very short. The hardest thing about them is making sure that they have a line of sight. It can be blocked by even the tiniest obstacle, so forget about putting them on stairs or something like that. It's best to run around a bit and check if buff is applied where you expect it. I noticed two more things about them. They grant a full bonuses even when you lose most of your unit, and they provide some kind of buff when sent to the supply point. Unfortunately, I didn't figure out what it does. Make sure to leave a like if you found this video interesting. If you want to be notified about future videos or when I am going live, please subscribe and join my Discord server. Link is in the description. By the way, do you know how critical chance is calculated? If not, then check out this video.